5 reasons people hate you as a chosen one. Number 1, because they see what they can't see in themselves. It's not about your physical appearance, but rather what you carry inside. Number 2, because your dominant presence makes you stand out without even trying. This bothers them because they have to work harder to get attention. Number 3, because you remain standing regardless of what comes your way. This disturbs them because what they thought would destroy you didn't. Number 4, because you are the chosen one, God himself is causing them to hate you. It's a sign of God's confirmation when you experience hate, especially from unexpected sources, your family, friends, and loved ones. Number 5, because you are likable. They may try to ruin your reputation by spreading lies about you, but people still like you despite their efforts. They are bothered by the fact that you are not chosen by yourself, but rather was chosen by God. Remember that if you are one of the chosen ones, you will face rejection, hatred, and suffering. This is the price you have to pay for being chosen. Don't be discouraged by the hate and rejection you face. Instead, you can use it as a sign of confirmation that you are on the right path. But one may ask, but why do I have to suffer? You tell me right now of any chosen person you know who has never experienced hate, rejection, or suffering. You can't. And that is because to whom much is given, much is expected. Let's rebuild the city. Ashay.